Water. Nature's driving force for life and the single most precious commodity in the desert. In Arizona, our water originates far away from cities as snow in the high country. For most living in the desert, snow is a rare sight gracing the tops of our tallest mountain peaks. But many residents don't know just how important snow is in their day-to-day lives. As we venture into the watershed, we see hydrologists and meteorologists from Salt River Project, or SRP, measuring snow depth. For these scientists, working in Arizona's forest is a chance to see firsthand how water truly affects the land. By measuring how much snow falls on the watershed, these experts can use predictive modeling to determine how much water to release from the 7 dams on the SRP watershed and how much groundwater to pump from the valley below. With no two seasons alike, snow in Arizona is a precious resource. As the blanket of snow covering the forest floor slowly melts, these forests begin their critical role, cleaning and enriching the water as it flows down a series of valleys, streams, and rivers. It is in the forest that we first begin to understand the term watershed, because that is what the land is doing. It's shedding water downstream. Once melted, it travels 150 miles in a complex journey to our homes in the valley, where more than 2 million people depend upon the seasonal melt of the snowpack to provide our necessary water supply. Over 100 years ago, Phoenix was a struggling agriculture community whose very survival hinged on the whims of the Salt River. Without the foresight, vision, and determination of SRP's founding fathers, life in the valley as we know it would not exist. It is this vital source of sustainable, reliable water that helped Phoenix grow from a small farming community into the fifth largest city in the nation. As we journey through these forests, we'll explore the two main rivers that contribute to our way of life: the Salt and the Verde.